Well, good morning, everybody. It's a bright and sunshiny morning here in Barnum, Minnesota, and it's day two of my fruit bowl build. So I assembled this last night and I let it dry in the press overnight to cure. And what I'm gonna do now is I'm going to attach the faceplate. The faceplate is what affixes it to my lathe. Okay, there. Now the faceplate's affixed and it does have the threading that will allow it to go onto my Comet lathe. And so we're gonna get started turning. So I have it affixed to the lathe now and I'm gonna get started turning it. But first I wanna make sure that my chisel is good and sharp. And I've got my coveralls on now, otherwise known as farm girl lingerie. Thank you.